All right, I am knee deep in the catacombs here. My, oh, fuck. Alrighty. My undead theory. My undead theory is that until I've killed these guys a proper way, they will keep coming back. One death. And they will return to actually dying. Oh, yes! And that way, the proper way, is to purge them first. There we go, now I understand. Oh, wait, no! What? Why is there earthquakes? And these guys just keep coming back, what the fuck? Oh, there are no rules to the undead. Oh, is this an edge? This is an edge, my friends. This is the edge I need. Oh, it's angry. Oh, fuck. Wah, wah. Oh, thank God these guys jumped off. Or at least one of them did. But now I have a whole lot more. And they're all nigh unkillable. Okay, fireball doesn't do the trick anymore. Edges do, so. Oh, that's what? Fuck. Oh, there's always, these guys are always being fucking shadowed by a goddamn, a wizard. Woo, boy. Oh, you unsavory sons of bitches. Come on, fight me here, fight me here. One at a time, hopefully. Oh, are you serious? Okay, purging with fire does not work. That's for damn certain. I only need a moment to come take this, and then we do suicidal things here! Or we use these things to our advantage! Ah, Lord. Oh, there's one over here. Triggered.
Oh, shit.
Oh, thank God, they're so stupid. Oh, they're so stupid! They're more of those little floating fucking skulls. Shit! Oh. There are a few. Throw your body down there. Okay, good progress is being made here. Floating skulls that just get oh so frustrated. You can look at it, how it shakes its head in anger. Like, oh my god, there's someone near me. There's someone here who isn't fully undead. Are these guys dealt with? Come along, buddy. This is why I bought this. Pyromancy no longer serves me. But this spell will work wonders. Ah, you bastard. Come on. Treasure? Ah. Traps, too. What is that noise? Oh, treasure my ass. Surefire death, you son of a bitch. Oh, I'm being arched from all sorts of areas. Whoa. Okay, let's get a handle on this. And you know what, this works. Nope, it does not work like that. I will. There we go, now I take your perch. Oh, the curse! Ah, fuck. Get up there. Whoa. Dodge, climb. Climb, don't let it dissuade you. Don't let the arrow stop you. Oh, fuck. What is this? There was an item here or something. This room is too much. With that bottomless pit, this is just too much. Therefore, I shall not proceed this way. You live for now. Alright, further down we go into this area. I think I see something way off in the shadows. Sarcophagi. Oh, wait a second! Is that Andre's pet? That's Andre's pet. That is Andre's pet. What else is in this room? Andre's pet is over there. Coffins and questionable walls with stones lying underfoot. Yes. So Andre's pet. Broken wall. What are you defending, my friend? Well, first let's investigate this. I have not bothered the creature, not yet.
Ah, shit! Fuck! You! Is this the treasure room? Go back down! Oh, wait, you grabbed the stairs? Go back down! This is the room of the archer, isn't it? Or it's something. I can't see that far down. God damn it.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
That would be a great time for fire.
Okay, okie dokie. Thankfully, you guys are stupid as all hell.
Nonetheless, you're smart enough to climb on fucking ladders, and that's scary.
Come along, my friend. Come over here. Outside of this. Right here, buddy. Oh, and your friend can join you on this expedition. Oh, you're wary. Wary of what will happen. Not much. Oh, I could summon a bro to help me, but no thank you. I've done well on my own. What is down here? One hell of a tomb. Is that a black knight? Hey, buddy. Okay, you seem to be, you're angry. Anger that I did not drop down, but no. I am not that stupid. What is over here, though? Rhea was down here somewhere. I should find one of her monks. Oh, fuck. Climb, climb, climb while you still can. Yes, 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 you survived. No, these ones are stupid and can't climb ladders. No, they can't. Well, just because I don't like you. Doesn't seem like there's death down there, though. This seems safer than dealing with a skeleton, so I'm gonna go this way. I don't know if that's instant death, but... What? In the world? Wow. These pinwheel creatures, Jesus. Holy shit! Those things will murder me! Not if I... What in the world? There we go, whoa. What the fuck? Oh shit! Duh, trigger. Hey, I like you guys, at least you guys seem to die. You guys are kind of fun. Where are you coming from? I gotta get you to run into walls, then. Oh, fuck, you guys hurt. Oh, fuck, you guys hurt. You guys hurt shit ton. Oh, had I not cleared a crap load of you, I'd have been fucked right now. Damn you critters! Whoa. The dangers have only increased, especially with you guys that don't die, but I gotta get you! You die! Fuck.
Oh, you son of a bitch! There's no way to kill you down here! Bone wheel steel? What? Oh, do you stay dead?
No. No, you don't. Plus, I have no potions. Okay.
Oh. Oh, you finally... You breached me, you bastard! Okay. Fuck. You guys will come back. You guys always come back.
What is this?
Son of a bitch, you bastards.
Alright, I don't want to corner myself just yet. Okay, I have to buy enough time to find a way to save myself. Which is through one of these paths. I know that much. Oh, maybe this one.
Come on, invisible wall! Oh, no, you're solid as fuck, aren't you?
Yeah, you are.
Nothing but a troll path. Oh, fuck. Bastards.
Okay. Now, we're just going.
You guys are gonna be in tow. We're continuing with skeletons in tow. Ah, damn it, I can't get that. Ah, fuck. Damn it, skeletons! You guys are fast, too! Oh my god, the catacombs. Just do it! Do it! No health, no anything! Rhea! Where are you? Oh, yes.
Try beating to a pulp? That's what I'm trying to do with everything. Do I fall? No, I'm gonna gingerly walk along the edge, but this- Ah, fuck. Oh no. Oh no.
You're the one that feeds them with this stupid undead life! Oh, I fucking hate you! I don't even know who you are, but I'm gonna kill you good. The faces talk to each other. Bipolar? This guy's tripolar! Oh shit! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, fuck! There's two of you! One's the real one! Oh! Oh, there's four of you! Which of- This one's the real one! Ah! Oh, fuck you, buddy! Ah! Oh, fuck! Fuck, which one's real? Which one's real? This one's real! Oh, a real pain! I gotta be aware of where each fireball's coming from! Fuck! One of you's real! Which one? It's this one! Oh, fuck. Are you still the real one? I hope you are! Yes! Don't lose sight of which one's real! Don't lose sight of which one's real! It's still that one! I know it is! long, every miss.
It's still you. I have no doubt. I have no doubt.
No, you're fake. You're a fake one. You're a faker. You're a liar. Which one's real? Which one's real?
Damn it, there's so many, I've lost track. Oh. There's gotta be some tell. There's always some tell.
Is it the one that cast that shit? No, you're fake.
Fuck.
Is it the one that twirls? They all fucking twirl. Oh my god, they just keep... Oh, dude, they just keep multiplying. Oh, I have to kill them until the real one shows.
Oh, fuck you guys then. If I gotta fucking kill until the real one shows, I'll do it. Fuck. Fuck. Die. Are you real?
Are you the one? You didn't disappear! You didn't disappear!
One, you son of a bitch.
Oh, the faces! You have different masks!
Which is the one with the good mask? The masks!
Yours looks different! You have multiple masks! Oh, you're angry, Pinwheel. Fuck you! You can summon him, but you're in a fucking corner! Fuck you, Pinwheel!
Oh, I can nap Tyndall beyond the limit. I can have 15 flasks. Oh. I'm so glad he was just multiple versions of himself instead of all these goddamn skeletons he hung up as fucking decoration. Okay. You're a studied man. Or a studied creature. But what else do I have down here? Oh, wait a second, you dropped treasure. Let me not be a fool here. Mask of the Child? Necromancer who stole the power of the Gravelord and reigns over the catacombs. Raises recovery speed. Oh lord. This thing's horrific. whatever. I got him. Raises stamina quicker. Ah, well, I'll use it for a while. Oh, a skull. Just one single one. To be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous misfortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them. Okay, there's a little light guiding my path here.
Wait, wait, Guidestones! Guidestones, this must be where Rhea went!
Ah! Oh.
Okay. That is the Valley of the Giants, but I've still not found Rhea in these catacombs. And it seems to me she might be. Wait a second, what in the world? I'm already dead.
Ah, but all my humanity's fuck. Oh, but this looks so tempting. Fuck it. Ah. Ah. Scythe.
Ah, here is the treasure. And where does this take me? This is the only way I must go.
Oh, it's a wonderful shortcut. I bypass all those fucking skeletons. Fuck yes.
Now I must go reclaim my souls. If I remember the path I took to get there. Fuck. How did I get there? I'm not sure, but I am sure that you stand between me and something. And that I don't like. Hello. I'm Grace Pet. Are you frozen?
Oh! Oh, you act like a rock!
Fuck you. Good acting. Good acting, buddy. I'm not dying.
This mask does not protect me, however.
I have quite a number of souls, and I want them back. But this arena is much tinier than what I thought you last did.
Ah, but it seems to your detriment as well.
Oh, the longer you... Okay, that gives you extra reach. Alright, this is for real. This is serious now. I got fucking 20 souls riding on this. And whatever treasure you hold. Ah, damn. Okay, okay, I can't hit you too much. There we go, I gotta kill you quickly. Yep, that's the long range one.
No, my souls!
I have returned. Hello, my friend. Your fire did prove useful.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe, as always. If you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy. My teacher, whom I imagine still resides in the Great Swamp, had a funny way of putting it. He said that pyromancy is the ultimate fantasy. We are born into dark and warmed by fire, but this fire we cannot touch. Those whose fascination with fire persists learn to hold it in their own hand. He rather had a way with words, the old withering frog.
Huh.
Goodbye then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go on.
Fire, the source of life. But we all know, all fires have to burn alive to live. What do you have to say, my despondent friend?
What? Worth collected.
Friar, I'm sorry. I have gone deep into the catacombs, but I could not find Mrs. Rhea. But I did bring you this, if you want this.
Oh, you.
Have you seen Milady? Oh, blast, where might she be? And would she be safe?